Hi, my name's Benjamin Morgan from Firearm Training for Film and TV. Now, have you ever wondered how you can secure that next action role audition and maintain that character while using firearms? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you one skill, that you need to know when handling firearms on set. And it's quite simple. It's how you hold the pistol or how you hold the handgun. And I'm going to run through this today. So, few simple steps. The first is how we're going to hold the pistol grip. So with your left-handed or right-handed, that becomes your weapon hand. Now I'm right-handed, so this is my weapon hand, and I'm going to wrap it around the pistol grip like a handshake and hold it as high up onto the bore as possible. So I do not want a gap on the back, and I want to be as high up on the slide. Now the slide is the orange part, and you see how high up I am on there, as high as possible. And I'm holding it with a nice grip like a handshake. So my other hand, where does that go? Well, first thing I'm gonna do is straighten my arm. I'm now gonna point my thumb forward so it gives a stiff, solid arm. My fingers are together like a paddle. And then what I'm then gonna do is fill in the space on the pistol. And you see how high up I am. I'm basically putting the thumb in, and I'm nice and high up onto the slide. And you can see here, if you zoom in here, you'll see here where my thumbs are and where my trigger finger is. And that is the position. That is how we're gonna be, it's that simple. And you'll see here, as I open it up, you'll see where the other thumb comes in and it comes together. And that is simply how you hold a pistol. Now, I'm running through this because so many people do it in different ways. Now, there are a few different ways, but that is the correct way. That's the professional way. What you don't wanna be doing is what they call the teacup, where you'll put the teacup just underneath and you kind of wobble all over the place. Or I've even seen people hold the wrist. Or even worse, I've seen it where the thumb is over the back. Now with a revolver, that might be okay. But with a semi-automatic like this, the slide's gonna come back and cut your thumb, which is not what you wanna do. So remember, this is the shape you want with your weapon hand. Your support hand's gonna come in, fill in the gap, two thumbs pointing forward, one finger pointing forward, and that is how you're gonna hold the pistol. So if you found value from this video and you want to know a little bit more, a few more other skills that can benefit you as an actor to give you more opportunities, which in turn will give you more money, then click on the link below and it'll take you over to our site where we have more videos that can give you more skills that you need. It's also got information on different courses and what we actually have to offer. But if you click on the link, go over to the site where I'll see you over there and we'll run through a few more things.